works. Now, before you go, see that your inventory is empty. It, distorts the space-time machine if you try to take things with you, especially if they're made of metal. You definitely don't want to do that.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Here goes nothing.
Voila! We're in the right place at the right time. My Fifth Avenue lab, March 13th, 1895. The night before the fire. But this time machine calibration is not an exact science. See, you're one floor above the basement where you started from. Just find your way into the basement and get the blueprints from the safe. Strange. I'm losing the signal. That must be the ether interference, induced by your time travel. I need to reconfigure the sphere. Will take a while.
Strange bird. Why does it follow me everywhere? Maybe it senses the time anomaly somehow. Who's there? I'm definitely not alone here.
Phew. Now the sphere should be working properly. Have you found your way into the basement yet? This is the control panel for the rail tracks. I used it to haul heavy equipment. Someone broke the cap on the main rotor generator. Without it, you won't be able to charge the circuit board and get back to your own time. You see, this is the past. I haven't charged it yet. You'll need to find a way to repair this, or you'll be stuck in the past forever.
fell on me. And that shadow again. Someone's up there.
Outrageous! Only a madman would drop expensive equipment like that. Are you sure you saw someone? Perhaps it was an accident. Maybe rats chewed through the fasteners? So, my Marie knows a thing or two about picking locks. Just what kind of girl are you to be carrying on the Tesla name? I guess I'm not in a position to judge. Use the pneumatic tube to send the blueprints to my home. Young Tesla will use them for the tower construction.
Show yourself.
That man, I recognize his silhouette. It looks like Dyson. It's the same tweed suit he always wore. But that doesn't make any sense. Oh well, maybe my laboratory was destined to burn down anyway. Let's focus on the task at hand. You'll need to charge this circuit board with ether to get home. First, repair the big rotor generator to power up the device. Once that's done, take a look under this panel in the center. The wires underneath must be connected in the correct order. There's a drawing of it in my office. You know what, Marie? We can use this control panel to replace the cap on that broken generator. But of course, it won't work without some power. There's another auxiliary diesel generator in the assembly room. See if you can get it running.
Whoever it was, he's escaped.
Damaged in the fire. The image it projects. Are they from the future? The past? I need to stop the fire.
Quick, stop the fire before it engulfs the room. The time-space machine has a protective casing, but you won't be able to touch it or get to the portal afterwards if everything goes up in smoke. Yes, you quelled the flames, but the elevator shaft is still burning. It's a shame the sprinkler system didn't have enough water stocked. See if you can find a fireproof screen to shield the equipment. How else will you get to the portal? But in addition to getting home, my dear Marie still has a world to save, right? Get the blueprints from the safe so we can mail them to my younger self at last.
Thank you.